Chalk of fate. I found it at last.
Long time no see, Detective. I need your help. The New York Archaeologist League needs security for their upcoming exhibition, and I immediately thought of you. They found the Chalk of Fate, a powerful artifact that was used in the creation of the secret cities around the world. It's a delicate situation, and anything could happen, so be prepared. The owner of the exhibition, Helen, we'll meet you there. Here's your invitation. Keep it safe.
Have you noticed how this place took over? This used to be a nice city. I'd love to see the old New York again. I'm sorry. I don't see your name on my list. Do you have an invitation? Ah, Detective. My apologies. I didn't recognize you. Helen is expecting you. Please, come right in.
Hello, Detective. I'm sorry I couldn't meet you outside, but I still have so much to do here. I'm Helen Butterfield, the owner. It's a pleasure to meet you.
I'm certain the exhibition will be a success. The Chalk of Fate is a huge find. Everybody, please stay calm. The detective will find the criminal and recover the Chalk of Fate. Please, stay where you are. The detective may need to question you.
Are you okay? Good. I'm glad we hired security. I can't believe someone had the guts to steal such an important artifact. Oh, you broke your glasses. If you find the shards, I may be able to fix them.
I'm afraid they're too damaged to repair, but there's another way to see the secret city. Please, give me your hand. That sign will let you see the secret city without the glasses. Please help us find the criminal. My laptop has the footage from the CCTV cameras. It might be a good start. Oh, and take these in case you need special access. The Nobel Committee called and invited me to a ceremony to award me the most prestigious archaeological prize. I haven't been this happy since I saw the Chalk of Fate with my own eyes. I dreamed about the Chalk of Fate since I was a child, and now it's mine. Legends say that the Titans used it to create the dwarves, Jotuns, Merfolk, and the four-armed Lacrians. A long time ago, the Earth was home to the Titans. They were taller than trees and harder than stone. They created several magical artifacts, including the chalk. We can still see traces of the Titans' work today. The most noticeable, of course, are the four magical races of the secret city.
I know him. That's Gore Veldunk. He worked for the Archaeologist League, but we fired him for falsifying findings. Do you think he stole the chalk to get revenge? The chalk only works on the sacred tablet, and only the Titans know where it is. The Titans still exist, but they're in a deep slumber, and nobody knows where. Until recently. Alonzo, another member of the League, learned the location of one of the Titans, so I bet Gore is looking for him.
Please, find Alonzo's address and reach him before Gore. Here, this should help.
Tell me where the Titan is, or I will make you suffer.
Okay, I'll give you the map, but listen to me. You don't understand the true power of this artifact. Please, stop before this goes too far. Thank you for your help. My name is Alonzo. I'm an archaeologist. I've looked for the Titans my entire life, and I finally found one. Its crypt is hidden beneath the Statue of Liberty. Gore was going to kill me, so I gave him the map to the crypt. Please, stop Gore from waking the Titan. You can use my boat. I have to stay and assess the damage. Oh, take this as thanks.
Duck. You are pathetic. I don't think you're even capable of waking the Titan. Give me the chalk. I'll do everything myself.
No, Helen. Did you think I'd let you steal my discovery and get me fired? I'll show you what I'm capable of.
Didn't you know? You can only awaken the Titan by sacrificing your life force.
You played right into my hands. You're so gullible. You're late, Detective. I hoped that Gore would deal with you, but he's, well, unreliable. I'll get rid of you myself.
Greetings, Titan. As the owner of the Chalk of Fate, I am your mistress, and you obey me now. Now, tell me, where is the sacred table?
I hear and obey, mistress. The sacred table is hidden in the Titan Temple high in the Alps.
Interesting. We'll get there before the Archaeological League even understands what's going on. I'll prepare some equipment before we go. In the meantime, keep the detective out of my way.
I live to please the mistress.
Detective, I tried to stop Helen, but she stabbed me with a poison dagger. I can feel the venom spreading. Oh, please help me, and I'll tell you her plan. Thank you. Helen is a widely respected archaeologist. I never expected something like this. She dedicated her life to studying Titans. She always dreamed of living in the era of Titans. I thought they were only dreams, but now she plans to use the chalk of fate to rewrite the past and prevent the Titan slumber. If she rewrites the past, she'll erase the creation of the secret city. We'll be exposed to outsiders. It could start another war. Please stop her. The secret city's future is in your hands. You can take a balloon to follow her to the museum, but you'll have to fix it first. Here, you might need this.
detective. It's me, Gore. My dwarven armor helped me survive the dungeon. Look, I'm sorry for what I did. I was desperate for fame, but I want to help now, I swear. Helen was just here. She took some maps and tools. I heard she was heading to the Alps to find the sacred table. You must reach it before her. I can build a teleportation device, but I need you to find the parts. Here's a list. Did you find the parts?
This is day 14 of my research. I've studied these scrolls day and night. They're a fascinating and detailed look at the Titans. It's a tragedy that they had to fall into a deep slumber. I wish these wise and strong creatures were among us again. There's only one way to fulfill my dream. I can rewrite the past with the chalk of fate, but I need to find the sacred table to do it.
The teleporter is ready. Good luck, Detective. The secret cities are all coming.
Thank you for your help, Linda, but your services are no longer required. Titan, get rid of her.
Help me, please. I'm trapped. I can help you chase Helen. Thank you. I could have died if it wasn't for you. My name is Linda. I'm a guide. Helen threatened to kill me unless I told her the route to the Titan's temple. You'd better not follow her directly. That Titan is dangerous. Take the funicular. It'll take you to an alternate route to temple. I'd better go warm up. Owen, take this. It might help.
Thank you.
I dedicated my whole life to the history of the Titans, and now I'm standing in front of their temple. In moments, I'll rewrite the past and make them live among us. Detective? I'm amazed you bothered to pursue me this far. Don't you know you'll never stop me? But don't worry, I'll keep you busy. This will occupy your time while I look for the sacred table.
Thank you.
I got free from Helen's influence, but she chained me here with these magical shackles. They're making me weak. Please help me, and I'll help you defeat Helen. Thank you. Helen went to the hall with the sacred table. Don't let her rewrite the past. Remember, no one can reverse the natural course of events. Here, take this.
You're too late, Detective. I've already written everything I needed on the table. The past is already changing.
Don't lose hope. You can stop this by breaking the table with the destruction staff. Please, find it and prevent the catastrophe.
Thank you.
must awaken the Titans.
Thank you. The chalk of fate is too powerful. It's good that no one will be able to use it ever again.
You saved the secret city of New York, Detective. Helen will be sent to prison, and Alonzo will take her place as head of the Archaeological League. Thank you for everything.